Open up our Windows PowerShell. Go to our project folder.